This is Cerridwen. She was an enchantress in Welsh mythology. She had two children, a hideous son, Morfran, and a beautiful daughter, Cerridwen. She possessed the cauldron of poetic inspiration, Awen. She is the Celtic goddess of rebirth, transformation, and inspiration. She first appeared as a simple sorceress in the Tale of Taliesin. Learn more about Cerridwen on Coven Club.